busy. Me in motherfucking Seattle right now. This is the first day on the bus. This is my first bus. I feel so happy. Anything is fucking possible. We dreamt of this shit. Keep walking. Let me show you. Let me show you the back of my motherfucking crib, man. See how we gonna take you to the motherfucking cockpit, you dig? No cap. Let's go! I'm about to make a whole album in this motherfucker. I'm having TVs in the back. Dario! Radio Motherfucking Seattle, the Love Me More tour, I'm gonna make you love me more. We're going crazy. No rap, yo, no. 7 for that jeans, 2K on the toes. Yeah, no rap. We on our way to San Fran. It's the first off day. We about to go do some stupid shit. We're going crazy.
Hey, bro, I told you let me get by.
Hey, please don't throw our products around the store. If you guys are going to do that, you guys can leave.
If you turn, they'll let us in.
Wait, are you in a commercial?
Yes, right.
Rapper.
Yeah, that one? Oh. I just saw that. And you're like, excuse me, like a, yeah. I'm a...
Urban. Generation defining, yes, artist, baby.
Yes, sir. That's hard. That's hard.
Oh, that's tight.
Wait, can you let me take a picture real quick before
that's
you drive
hard.
Off?
That's hard, man. We're going. It's a red bus back here.
All right.
If you go right.
That's so funny. That's, I'm sorry.
No, that's fucking amazing. That shit just made my day.
Me too, bro.
That was fucking epic. Right.
What'd you say? What commercial did you just see?
It was the Sprite commercial.
Let's go.
Hey, it's nice for a big time rapper to be riding in my Lyft.
Oh God.
This one right here?
Yes, sir.
Thank you so much. You had a big red. All
right.
We going crazy, San Fran. My voice is leaving me, but we still about to turn up.
Come on, eat. Oh, for real?
Yeah. Oh. What's your name?
Antoine.
I'm gonna call you A.
I mean, you gonna beat yourself in 2 hours. No, come on with it. But there's more than that.
Locked and loaded. I'm curious.
So cool, boy. You know what I'm saying? Can I return it?
In Vegas, smoking weed like it's legal because it's legal. All the, everybody around. We smoking gas, get high. We having vibes, man. We going crazy. This is my first time in Vegas, so we just walking the strip. I never seen none of this shit.
So you need to keep
moving. Slide, grab it.
Yeah,
we
slide.
Hey,
yeah.
Hey,
yeah. Nobody's so wrong.
She don't wanna love me. She don't wanna call, don't wanna FaceTime. She don't wanna call, she don't wanna FaceTime. Tell her you broke. She wanna phone. Tell her I wrote it. I'm gonna shoot. Thought I scoped it.
We gon' be vote.
And we can run it.
Vote on fuck. I'm gonna let y'all know I'm gonna be on the sideline talking about shit, not playing.
I ain't even gonna play, you know I don't play.
Whoop it, whoop that ass.
I'm gonna coach you though.
I was about to say, I'm going to throw dunk on
you. What would you say is the difference between your 2020 vibe and 2019 vibe? If there is a difference.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's 2020, that's fine and everything. But like, we've been in 2020 with this shit. We've been in 2020 already. Y'all just got here.
Hey, y'all.
Happy New Year, y'all. What's up, guys? It's Cody Shane. And if you want to see more YHTTV videos, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube and blow the comments up with what type of videos you want to see.